prevent this, screening is key.
Because there is a strong correlation between finding a polyp and developing colon cancer, it's actually a very good thing. You go, you get checked, if there's a polyp, it's removed, and then you're free of cancer. So in terms of prevention, this is the best thing that can happen to anybody.
The 80 by 2018 campaign is a collaboration between the American Cancer Society, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, and the National Colorectal Cancer Roundtable. I'm Christina.